We do offer micronutrient testing, which is blood tests, to evaluate somebody's vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, really putting some science behind what supplements you're supposed to be taking. In general, when patients come to see us, we do give them some basic guidelines depending on what their symptoms are, which we know would be good starting points. But really, in order to tweak or personalize somebody's nutrient or supplement therapy, getting micronutrient testing done would be of great value. We usually draw it here in the office. It does take 3 to 4 weeks for the results to come back because these are specialized labs that have to be sent out of state. 3 to 4 weeks when the results come back, you usually sit with the provider who ordered it and go over it in detail, and you also get a copy. And then with that information, your supplement therapy can then be tweaked and personalized. A lot of patients, when they come and review these labs with us, it strikes them as to how much they're missing, because a lot of patients tend to either ask their friend, use the internet, or perhaps just walk up a supplement aisle in the supermarket or vitamin store and read, you know, what's on the label or what's on the big poster without necessarily knowing what is going to be good for them, or sometimes perhaps duplicating what they're already on without knowing what it is they've been duplicating. So this test is really a good measure of seeing what one person needs specific to them, as opposed to just in general or maybe the next person. It's really a more personalized approach to supplementation.
When you walk in here, you can feel it. You can feel that they truly care. They've helped me see further into the future. So I don't waste any time. I live each and every moment because I know there's a lot of moments in my future that's left.